Olaf, we've got an advantage.
The three symbols.
Let's have a look at the map. Okay, let's see. We are right about here. I can mark it up as we go. Check out that tower. Bet you could get the lay of the land from up top.
Maybe.
Give me a second.
What?
Time to go.
Okay. I'll keep an eye out for us all.
Perfect. Not that I'm too worried about him, though.
You should be. We won't have the advantage of Shra's game. Don't think he was expecting much from you.
Wait, was that a compliment? That sounded like a compliment.
His guards are idiots, but it's all this. We just need to stay the hell away from him.
Never understood the appeal of people like Asav.
Easy. He finds men who are weak and offers them power. Gives them purpose.
Purpose? Sounds more like bullshit to me. How'd you get tangled up with Asav anyway? Purpose?
Rather not go into it.
He certainly seemed to have a thing for you.
Don't remind me. Proved useful at the time, but... yeah.
Do tell.
Rather not.
Maybe over drinks?
Not enough alcohol in the world. Over there, in that cliff wall. See that archway? Looks intact. Fraser, wait. Shit. There's guards all over there.
Well, here goes nothing.
Great for my self-esteem.
Go down!
Nice shot!
All over! Yo, we got them!
Let's see what we've got here. Right, you're the military expert. What's Assad's strategy here?
He spread out his men, hoping to stop us in our tracks. Not what I would do.
So what would you do if you were Assad?
Besides leave the beard, hang back, let you do the heavy lifting, then swoop in and grab up the task once you've done all the hard work.
Devious?
Practical. Mitigates a lot of risks.
Lucky you're on my team.
Yeah, you are. I'm a little surprised Assad's not doing the same thing. Maybe his expert knows more than you think.
Right. All the more reason to wrap this up quickly then. I'll be right back.
You got it.
Let's go.
Whoa.
Incredible.
You got that right. Want a closer look?
Sure.
Suppose it takes to carve something like this?
Years. Decades, even. The Hoysalah certainly did have a knack for stonework.
And the war, it seems.
That too. They must have made these to commemorate their victories against the Persians.
Looks like they put up a good fight.
They did. Pity it didn't last. Their loss is our gain, right?
That carving looks familiar.
Yes, it's the same symbols on our disc.
Must mean we're close, right?
It's gotta mean something. Hopefully finding these symbols will give us some answers.
Yeah.
right?
Sure, go ahead.
Join in on the fun. Waiting. Some kind of Hoysala token. One of Asov's trucks. Looks clear out here. The motif here matches the giant relief we saw earlier. We're definitely in the right place. Hey, look. Shiva's axe.
Shiva. It was the god of destruction, right?
Yes. But maybe not the way you're thinking.
Not literal.
That, but also in a more positive sense, like losing the ego, ditching bad habits.
Shedding old attachments.
Exactly. This should do the trick. Okay. Hard to say. A fortress? Not the right layout for a temple.
Okay, in we go.
Ah. Salah versus the tiger. Salah won, actually. He was protecting his guru and killed the animal in one blow. It's where the name Hoi Salah comes from. Hoi, meaning strike, in their language.
Interesting. Let's keep moving.
Right. Fine. Come on down. They've left their climbing gear.
They should come in handy.
Correction. Our climbing gear.
Not a fool, luckily.
Traitor. I'm sure there's a man here with floppy boots.
I'm smaller than most men.
I thought we were talking about your feet.
We are. You bastard.
Thanks for the assistance. Let's move on. Thank you. Oh my.
What's this?
Okay, let's see what this does. Well, I'll be going to hell. That's elaborate.
Coming.
Oh, for goodness sake.
Two different symbols now. A star and wings.
They're all Hoysala sons. Close shave! Ago.
How did you know that?
Everything always comes in threes. We'll see. Well, looky here. What are you willing to bet? Gold star for you. Now let's see what it does. Of course, I'm making an axe.
Nice to see you, Shiva.
Now what?
Now I guess we turn this crank and see what happens next.
Think it's safe?
You know that treasure hunting is not a good gig for the risk of us, right?
Neither is being a mercenary. Difference is when I pull the pin on Granite, I know what's going to happen next.
My way's much more fun. Did you hear that?
You feel that? Tracer, look at that.
How about that? That massive relief we visited earlier. And you were worried we were going to turn that crank and die.
Guess it's good I've got an archaeologist's daughter with me. It must have been fun growing up, eh?
It had its moments. I learnt a lot. Hoi Solar Empire was kind of his thing. Took up a lot of his time, though. Me, if I go digging for treasure, I better make a buck or two.
Well, sure. I don't take big risks without a good payday.
I imagine so. Like running an army, huh? That's a big responsibility.
Second nature. It's my father's company. He retired, I took over.
Family business.
Made a real mess of it. Well, you should know. Heard you and those Drake brothers are close.
Yeah, well, it's a conversation for another time.
So, where to next?
That fort in the lake bed is certainly worth a look. And probably that fort above the waterfalls. Not much to tell. I know Nate pretty well, Sam less so. He seemed to just appear out of thin air. Let's head back to the car. Gotta love a shortcut.
Glad we don't have to go back the way we came.
I would have made you dodge the axes. Roger that. Hey, just so you know, Nathan Drake is no longer in the picture. You don't have to worry about it.
I had my concerns.
Why do you accept my offer?
I'm not one to look a gift horse in the mouth, especially with everyone wanting to see me fall.
I hear that. But on the plus side...
Oh, there's a plus side?
Oh, when people have low expectations, it's much easier to take them by surprise. As far as I'm concerned, this business is tough enough on your own. You have to take any advantage... Oh, hold on. Let's hit pause on this. Coming. You got me. Well, will you look at that?
Monkeys.
You seem excited.
I like monkeys.
see. Is it just me, or does that look like a map?
Looks like our map.
Huh. I'll just jot that down. Another crest of a Hoysala king. Someone went to a lot of trouble to hide this.
What about the symbols up there?
Symbols? There's a slot. Just the right size for a token. Let's give it a whirl.
They filled up the spots on the map.
Yeah. Wonder what happens if we find them all.
Look at that bracelet.
It must have belonged to one of their queens. Those figures must be the old Hoysala kings. 11, all in all.
No hitchhikers. Shoot.
Oh, you're no fun.
What, you want them shitting all over the seat?
Safe.
Smells safe. Let's... You always worked alone?
Mostly.
How old were you when you started?
Young. Learned quickly enough I needed to let people think they were getting their way, and then I could get the upper hand.
Too subtle for me. I always preferred the direct approach.
Yeah, whatever works, I say. Hang on. Yes. Ringing the bell removed one of the bars. Another token for my collection.
there a quieter way to do that?
No.
Find anything?
Found another token. Ah, another one. Great.
Hurry, it's hot and we're losing shape. Your highest priority.
Company.
Where are you, asshole?
Clear. So, find anything down there?
Another fabulous token.
Thank you.
Back in a second.
Copy that.
Can't hide from me. I've got your brothers and sisters waiting for you.
Turn up anything useful?
Got another token for our collection. Me a moment.
I can wait.
All set.
Fraser, hold up. Damn it. The rebels took that site.
Let's get a closer look.
All finished. Head up.
Anyway, what took you?
Anyway, this is exactly what I've been saying. This gear's outdated. We need real weapons if we're supposed to be a proper army.
We are not alone. guy down over here.
Hey, over here! I have them!
Well, this should be fun. Clear.
Good.
Once again. That wall looks fragile. Notice anything about this statue?
It's holding a trident, one of our three symbols.
Yes, and it's pointing at those ruins.
Right. Well done.
Glad I'm good for something. Looks like there might be a road leading up there. Another Hoysalar token for my collection.
After all that, you find anything?
Priceless token. Well, maybe not priceless, a priceful token.